This is actually our biggest year in history with 3,200 travelers.
Who knows what it's going to be like, you know, 5 years from now. It is going to be like 10,000 people down the beach.
Honestly, I think it's a recipe for success.
Like, I mean, I personally, I could see becoming like a nationwide thing.
We're now working with the city to take over the entire strip in Panama City Beach. Let's go!
That's the direct. 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 That's the direct.